Did you know that sometimes circularity is not always the best choice? Circularity and having circular products is typically a good idea because it makes it possible to actually reuse materials again and again. But there is actually examples where circularity will create higher environmental impact when you use that in a product. So circularity, well, once you look at the emissions in circularity, you typically use something called life cycle assessment, and that is assessing the emissions in the life cycle of a product. Now, when you start doing that, we've actually seen examples where return loops and shipping and so on can actually contribute to higher emissions in certain products. So, for example, if you have, let's say, an engine component that you are remanufacturing or shipping around, well, if you use air freight to actually send it back to the factory for remanufacturing, well, here we have seen examples that that might eat up the entire savings with the remanufacturing. Think wisely next time you're looking at circularity.